Little Johnny came bursting out of his room and said, "Dad, Dad, if you solve this riddle, I give you $100, but if you lose, you give me $100. The dad, without any question, said, "Okay, let's do this." The son said, "A red house is made up of red bricks. Blue house is made up of blue bricks and a yellow one from yellow bricks. What is the green house made up of?" The dad answered, "Green bricks." The son laughed and said, "It's made up from glass. Now give me my $100, please."